Okay, today I'm going to show you how to make Chinese steamed bun. In Thai, we call it salapao. Okay, to make Chinese steamed bun, you're going to need 1/4 cup of Chinese mushroom, and you want to mince this. And you're going to need 2 Chinese sausage, and you want to slice them into small pieces. And you're going to need about 6 eggs, and you want to boil it until they're done. You will need 1/4 pound of raw shrimp, and you want to chop it into very small pieces. And you will need 3 green onion, and you want to slice this into small pieces. You need 1 cup of Chinese cabbage, and you want to slice it into small pieces, cut in half first. Okay, in the bowl, you want to add in 1/2 pound of ground pork or ground turkey. And add in all your ingredients together. This will be make the bun stuffing for your bun. And for each ingredient, you will need 1 teaspoon of sesame oil, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. There you go. And you want to mix them up. You want to mix them up until all the ingredients is mixed in together. You can use your hand if you want to. Alright, after they're done, then set them aside, and now you want to make bun. Okay, the most important thing is to make Chinese bun, you need 1 packet of Chinese bun flour. You can find this at your Asian market. It comes with instruction how to what kind of ingredient you will need, and it's really quite easy to make. Alright, put them all in. 1 packet. Okay, then you need to take out about 1 tablespoon of flour and set aside. And add in 1/2 cup of sugar, 1 cup of cold water or cold milk. And you want to knead this until it thickens. Okay, after the flour has been kneaded for 10 minutes, you want to cover this with paper towel, and you want to set them aside in room temperature for 30 minutes. Alright, after the egg is boiled and you already take out the shell, and you want to cut them in 4 sections. And you want to do that with the rest of them. Okay, remember the 1 tablespoon of flour you take out. Let's add in and spread it into the board. Make sure the dough, it doesn't stick into the board. And take one, put them in, add a little flour, a little bit. And also you want to add in the soy sauce, and you want to roll them into 3 or 4 inch round. Some of Okay. Okay. And then you wanna seal with the water on the edge. And of course, put in the filling. And of course, adding the egg that you already have. And you want to let it go. Okay. That. I can see that. Go ahead and put in the cups, and you want to steam this one.
Okay. Then you want to steam them. This is the tip. If you want the bun to be whiter, just add about 1 tablespoon of vinegar to the boiling water. All right, and then steam the rest of it. Add in the cover, and you want to steam this for 15 minutes. Here you go, your Chinese steam bun. Enjoy.